Good Sunday to you, meteorologist Chris Holcomb. We had a cold start out there this morning with temperatures in many areas near freezing. It'll rebound pretty nicely with a lot of sunshine today. We're going to see our high temperatures bumping up to about 55 degrees today. We're going to give it a 9 on the wasometer for today. You know, again, we were used to those temperatures last week at the end of the week in the lower 70s. It is much cooler out there, but really these temperatures are much closer to where we should be for this time of year. And looking out the window, it's going to be very nice with all that sunshine. Here's a look at the North Georgia satellite and radar picture. The only way you know this is moving is by looking at the timeline. No clouds around. We won't see any clouds around the area today. But look at the forecast track model. You can see how we'll see sunny skies today. And then tonight, nothing major, just a couple more clouds will be moving into the area. We'll call it still mostly clear out there with just a few clouds around at times. Here's the forecast track with the temperatures. Notice at lunchtime, close to 50, and then topping off in the afternoon with temperatures in the mid-50s, and then going down into the 40s just before midnight tonight will be cooling off pretty quickly once again. Now, we will see some changes coming in as we move through the middle of the week. You can see here that we're going to be dry for the next few days. This is Monday at 1:30 in the afternoon. We'll call it partly cloudy skies with a few more of those clouds building in. Then by Tuesday, a few showers. Rain chances, about 30% chance. Our best chance for rain will come in on Wednesday, as you can see that system out to the west building and pushing our way. So here's how everything looks now as we go through the extended outlook. A 9 on the wasometer today with that high of 55. Even warmer Monday, a high of 60 degrees. We're going to give that a 10 on the wasometer with mostly sunny skies. And then on Tuesday, more clouds build in. We'll see that chance of a few showers around, 62 degrees for a high. Wednesday right now looks like the best chance. We'll see a little break in the action Thursday, only a 20% chance of some showers. And then another area of rain comes in for Friday, and now it looks like it's going to linger into Saturday. We are watching our computer models very closely. The latest one now does indicate that this rain may linger into Sunday, Christmas Day as well. But again, you know, that's 7 days out, and we want to get a consistency in our model runs to see if that in fact is going to happen. So we'll keep watching that very closely. Have more updates for you right here on 11alive.com, the Wiz Army blog on Facebook, Twitter, and then of course tonight on 11alive News. Have a great day.